Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play the Smite Solo Challenge. So last time we tried Erlang Shen, and we failed. I'm not very good with this god, and there was something I didn't notice about his one, this last sentence here. Successful basic attacks reduce the cooldown of this ability. That's good to know. That, combined with some bad luck, I also didn't notice his ult heal. That's also really, really good to know. Alright, so let's just get right into it. If you're not familiar, we do co-op versus AI, conquest, practice mode against beating and bots. Think this is easy? Go try it yourself. It's not as easy as you might think.
Let's go on an adventure.
Also, we're going to get rid of this. We're not going to get rid of it. We're not going to use the super stupid skin. We're just going to use the normal one. Alright, so I'm with a Thor that... Thor is... maybe not as bad as Hunbots, although my Hunbots did not do terribly last time. I'm against a Guan Yu and another Bakasura. Thank you, Windows, for that noise. I know there's a Java update available. There's always a Java update available. So, yeah. I think...
victory is assured.
We're gonna go with the jungle build here. I think the build last time wasn't bad. Maybe I will just go with the build as it is.
I'd show you my turtle form, but I wouldn't want to shell shock you.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I didn't mean to use a pot. That's bad. I meant to hit... well, I hit X, but... I don't know. I'm gonna start with this one. Which...
minions have spawned.
Just let me clear that camp out pretty easily. Well, that's a good start.
An ally has been slain.
tower is under attack. Your technique is
down. Yeah, killing spree.
More than I can chew.
Double kiss.
My path.
Your middle tower is under attack. Ha! Been slain.
Grab this. What the heck was that?
Your middle tower is under attack.
I grow stronger.
Your right tower is under attack. Your technique is flawed.
An ally has been slain.
I'm gonna get there.
As we fight, I grow strong.
Your middle tower.
No, I'm gonna get there blue.
Your technique is flawed.
An ally has been slain. Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
And we're gonna go with this, and then
an ally has been slain.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
So who is freaking Chonga?
Stay down and fight.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Wow, why was... I couldn't pull him out of his heel. Oh my gosh.
Your right tower is under attack. An ally has been slain.
I also couldn't hit him. That was my bad. I was being really stupid.
An ally has been slain.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Under attack.
was the night to chew.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree!
Your technique is flawed.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
You'll never defeat me!
Your middle tower
double kill!
Stand and fight!
Slain an enemy! Your right tower is under attack! Your right tower has been destroyed. Rampage!
As we fight, I grow stronger.
Yeah.
Killing spree!
No. I'm gonna get this.
Has been slain.
Perfect balance.
Dang it.
Tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. You have slain an enemy.
My path bends.
Is that all you got?
Rampage!
The last meal?
An ally has been slain.
I don't want to go back.
An ally has been slain.
Stay down.
An ally has been slain.
Where's Raw?
Killing spree!
Your right tower is under attack. An ally has been slain.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Stand and
is under attack.
Why is this guy so fast?
Destroyed.
finished.
An enemy.
My path ends.
I feel stronger already.
An ally has been slain.
Like, what do they have? Oh, he's got Heartseeker. Guan, you didn't have anything special.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
Movement speed. Sure.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I'm thinking a Fatalis would really help.
Team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Stay down.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Double kill.
Been slain. Your left phoenix is under attack.
Okay, this is much easier now.
Perfect balance.
I don't know what he was doing there, but...
An ally has been slain.
Your left phoenix is under attack.
I feel stronger already.
You have slain the enemy.
You'll never defeat me.
Does this, like, heal me when it's done?
An ally has been slain.
I feel stronger already.
An ally has been slain.
Let's see. Shield health 215.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Stand and play down.
Thank you. Divine ally has been slain. Your left phoenix is under attack.
What the crap?
I can't shut die now.
Why can I not run away from him? Because he's got plus 15 movement speed. Oh my gosh. Now I'm gonna push up mid.
Slain.
never
where the heck did they come from? Oh my gosh.
An ally has been slain.
How is my Neith only level 16? They won their lane. What? What is Trunga even doing?
Take this.
You know what?
An ally has been slain. Your Titan is under attack.
My path bends.
Stand in flight.
Excuse me?
Been slain. Your left Phoenix is under attack. Coming your spray, your team is rampant.
Can help that. both here.
Stay down.
Oh my gosh, Chunga, you're right there. Please get him. I can't take these two guys by myself.
An ally has been slain.
Your technique is flawed.
Oh my gosh. Thor, what are you doing?
Your left phoenix has been destroyed.
All that for a phoenix. I can't kill these guys.
Your titan is under attack.
Oh my gosh, Sobek. Just clear the... He literally did no damage to her.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my gosh. Good gravy. They're too fed, and this guy sucks. Like, I really do not like this god. His kit is weird at best, but it doesn't... I don't know, other people seem to like him, but like... His taunt really doesn't do much. Also, Bakasura is like ridiculously OP.
Your titan is under attack.
I mean, I get that, I don't know, maybe I just don't understand the counters or anything in this game, but like...
Get set.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. You'll never do my phoenix is under attack. Ha!
How?
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
You want? I can give you some tips.
Your Titan is under attack.
Okay, going against Bakasura is nigh impossible. If he gets fed, like, you just can't 1v1 him. At least not with, like, a warrior with no CC. See, what I don't understand is, how is Neith level 19 at this point in the game? How long was that game? 38 minutes, and this bot is level 19. I don't know. Maybe it's that Bakasura is kind of like a hard counter to Erlang Shen. It doesn't help that Bakasura can seemingly cancel his my ult. Or not my ult, his 72 transformations. So if I just get unlucky, it'll just kind of cancel, which is ridiculous. But I don't know, maybe I just don't get the kit. He's a basic attack god. What is there not to get? See, here's the other thing. I would have built defense, but Bakasura counters defense. He had chin size, and he's got that true damage stuff with Butcher Blades. So I don't know that would have helped me there. I don't know, it just doesn't seem like Erlang Shen does enough damage. He certainly doesn't do enough damage compared to, like, well, pretty much any other warrior. I mean, I can do more damage and be tankier than Erlang Shen as Herc and have way more CC. I don't know. If you guys have any ideas, like, why is this just not working? Like, unlike any other god I've played in this challenge yet, I can't just overpower the enemy. And he's a basic attack god. I don't get it. Anyway. Well, I guess we'll try again next time. Thanks for watching. See you guys there.